This is a song that was actually criticized at one point, which that's okay, because, you know, I think all my songs have been criticized from, you know, at one point or another. That's normal. We learn to live with that. We're fine with that. No, that's okay. But one critic wrote something pretty interesting. It actually made me laugh because he said it was a good title waiting for a song. But ever since then, I've learned not to listen to critics because this has actually become one of the fan favorites, and we just always have so much fun with it in concert every night. I figure this guy must have been wrong. Anyways, I always believe that the audience, the fans, you guys are the best judge. Here we go.
Whose bed have your boots been under?
Whose bed have your boots been?
Thank you. Great, thank you.